Hey guys, welcome back. And if this is your first time here, my name is Brandon, and I've created a special place for melodic metal guitarists. Now, I recently got a question from a viewer. Solomon basically asked two questions. First, he asked how he can cope with negative feedback on his songs. And the second thing he asked was how he can cope with disliking his own work, his own music. So first, I'd like to go over the people that are not giving constructive feedback. If these people are just basically hating on your music, just disregard them altogether. I know that's easier said than done, but if it's not constructive criticism, that they're just trolling you, that they're just hating on you, one, they're probably insecure. Two, they're probably jealous. Perhaps they can't create a song like that, and the only way that they can feel powerful or good and feel good about themselves is to perhaps just hate on your music, if that's what they're doing. Look at it and see if there's anything that you could take away from that that can maybe be helpful for you in the future, for your future videos, for your future music. And if there's nothing in there that you find constructive, if it's just hate, just disregard it. And this comes from confidence in yourself and you're proud of what you've done. This is the best I can do right now. Growing and making mistakes and just get that music out there. And so that comes to the second question that you asked, was how do you cope with not liking your work once you finished it? You see all the flaws. You're your own worst critic. And I mean, I do it too, man. And I've been playing guitar for 8 years. I've been doing music for longer than that. I started out on piano when I was 8 years old, and just to give you an idea, I'm 25 years old right now. This hating your own work thing doesn't apply just to musicians. It happens to people, you know, filmmakers. It happens to people maybe who crochet. They look and they see all their little flaws, the little bitty things, but what you gotta do is, just like before, you are confident and you're proud in your own work. You don't mind that there are mistakes, because if there were no mistakes, if there were no flaws, then there would not be any humanity in your work. We're always evolving in our musicianship as guitarists. See, the reason you see all the flaws is because you're building it from the ground up and your brain is analyzing every single detail. You just know everything about it. It is your baby, so to speak. That is your song that you're creating. And believe me, man, nobody is going to see all those little bitty mistakes, all those little details that you see. It's not gonna happen overnight, but you just have to try to learn to shift your mind into, okay, this work that I did is awesome. It's great, and it's always gonna be awesome because that is the best I could do at that time in my guitar journey. That was the best you were back then, and now you are even better now, and you will continue to get better. If you don't take anything else away from this video, just know that you're not alone, that everybody feels this way. It's completely normal. Just try to have a little bit more confidence in yourself, because you are you, no one else can be you. And just in case nobody has ever told you, I believe in you. You can put your mind to anything. I have proved that to myself over and over. If you put your mind to anything, you can get it done just the best way you can. So I hope that I was able to speak some encouragement into your life, Solomon, and to many of you viewers out there watching. And if you have friends that are dealing with the same thing, whether that is haters online or just hating your own work in general, I hope you'll share this video with them so that way that they can see and be reminded that, hey, we're in this together. We're gonna do the best we can as musicians. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you'll give it a thumbs up if you did enjoy. And also post in the comments below how you cope with haters online or hating your own music. Maybe you don't have this problem at all, man. Let's talk about it in the comments below. And so if you're subscribed, and depending on what day that you watch this, I hope I will see you either on next Wednesday or next Saturday's video. Y'all take care.